place. So a good skate now, and she could be on the podium here in Shanghai.
Well, I'm sure Tuktamishova's return and resurgence is an inspiration to all the other ladies who are trying to do exactly the same thing.
Just didn't get the exit right. Big jump across the ice, so low in the knee. Kanako skates with great speed. And she really attacks those jumps.
Beautiful triple flip double toe. So much distance across the ice through the two jumps.
She tells the full story of the Phantom of the Opera. In the short program, she plays the role of Christine and morphs into the actual Phantom for the long program. In case you didn't pick up the book at the beginning of the theater. Probably the fight for the bronze medal. Silver is just a little out of the reach of the base mark for this program. She's giving it a good run.
She certainly is. Single sow cow, not what she would have wanted to do at that point in time.
No, it's better to rotate and make a mistake than do that. There it is.
It's very difficult to take something like the Phantom of the Opera and try to portray it in two different programs, one as a man and one as a woman. It's a difficult thing to do. Dennis Ten tried the same concept with The Artist a couple of years ago, and he did it very well. I think this is a much more difficult task for Kanako to do successfully.
lovely person. She's always bubbly and happy. And I'm not sure that this program... Actually, I didn't mind the short program, the role of Christine. But this program, I don't think, picks up her natural traits as a performer and as a person.
No, it's a very difficult concept to embrace while you're trying to get a bunch of technical elements done. And I thought the program really was about that. It was about the music was background while she did her work. And she did her work really very well.
And it will be a math game right now. She's not... What's happening now, I just had a little stall just thinking it's not necessarily just her teammate that was in third in the short program. It's the other skaters that are also getting in between.
That's right.
The American girls had some great skates.
It's going to be difficult for her to jump up into third place. That third place spot right now being held by Elena Radionova of Russia. There you see Radionova and Jumpy Mushova. They're falling asleep back there.
Breaking out the onesies any minute.
Seventh place. So, well, there's not much joy on Tuktamushova's face, but she has won the 2015 world title. The first time in a decade that Russia has won that title.